Eos? Alrighty then. And we're back to playing as Ryu, so. Yeah, so let's do this. That's an adorable sword, man. Oh yeah, we're here. And we got our scythe, and we're being shot at now. Ow. There we go. Getting shot at by Terrence. That is a strong bow, man. That can just destroy heavily armed cannons like that. That is a really strong bow. I don't even know what this thing does, to be honest. Alright, they explode. Good enough. They explode. Alrighty then. Oh, sweet. Free upgrade. Nice. Let's upgrade this bad boy while I get a chance. Upgrade the scythe. Yes! The Eclipse Scythe! Yes! Okay, now to get back to where I was. Alright. Yes! Level 2! Let's see what this thing has now. Shadow Busters. Hold when hitting the enemy. So I hold it? Oh, I have to hit an enemy, obviously. Uh-oh. Oh man, I freaking love this scythe. Oh, I wish there was more games that, I wish there was more Ninja Gaiden games that used it. Oh, that's so cool. It's so good. Ugh. Oh man, that's so cool. Alright, there's gotta be some other good combos I can know with this thing. Let's see, square, 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 forward, square, square, square. What? There we go. Wait. Wait, does it go into an air move? Huh. Does this life have an Izuna drop? Reverse tsunami. Forward and triangle. Forward and triangle. And then during Shadow Buster. During Hidden Gates. Forward and triangle, then square, square. What the heck? Have to hit an opponent. This is considered a throw. Oh, sweet! A dual demon ceiling. And since my friend Conquest is not here, or since Chad's not here, so I'll have to do it myself. This is already full, which I'm using mostly. So we're gonna max out the wind blades. Yeah. Can't wait till I get to the next. I can't wait till I get to another save thing, so I can actually, well, weapons level up, so I can get this to the last level. Wasn't there a door behind there that was locked? I want to see. Oh yeah, it's locked. I need to hit something with it first. We got two items here. I'll take that. And probably something I can't get because I'm probably full of. Oh, no, I can get it. Cool.
Hostiles are few in number. Initiate sweep and clear. Intercept and neutralize.
Ow. I'm gonna try this move out. I'm doing it wrong. I was doing it wrong. Get off of me. Out my blade and dissect you with it. This is the coolest weapon in the game, man. I kind of hope when I play Ninja Gaiden 3 that it's still here, that it's still in the game. I really want to use it. Okay, cool. Wait. Rapid fire arrows. I don't like the look of that room. What is this? I don't like the looks of this room. Uh-oh. Joining the stream, thank you. Welcome to the stream. Wait, they blow up. They blow up. I just remember that. Is there two doorways? Well, I think this one's blocked off. Is it blocked off? Yeah, it's blocked off. Again, welcome to the stream. I hope you enjoy your stay as I play through Ninja Gaiden 2. Oh, hello. Ow! Don't throw me. We can play the throw game. Ugh. And getting up. He kicks him in the face. Disinfect. The control room is now locked on autopilot. Oh crap, this is not. Alright. Disinfect my blade and let it go through. What? Oh, he's still alive. And that guy's dead. Yeah, he's still dead. Ugh. There we go. Oh man, this weapon is so cool. Oh, this weapon is so cool, man. I freaking love this weapon. This is like the only game where I thought you could only you get a sight, and it's like, oh, this weapon is so cool. Oh, that's all my left of the cards, isn't it? Yep, it's all of them. Like I said, I hope in number 3 I get to use this again. Hey! Surprise! Are you still alive? I'm gonna say you better not be alive. There we go. That's a weird way to hold a scythe, but you know, I'll take it. He holds it all backwards. Come on, one piece. And you're gone. Disinfect. That's so cool. That's so cool. I'm not in any hurry to get to number 3, but I do want to play it. Rocket launchers! You still alive? I'm gonna say, you better not still be alive.
A total of 2 intruders
What a weird place to put a Mora monster shop. And you know what? That's cool. I'll go there. Hey, and you like that. Alright, dude. Wanna be like that? Ow. Who's the dick that's throwing what's name at me? Of course it is. Ow. Hmm. Alright. Just a couple of shurikens and an arrow to the knee. And he's down and out. Master Genshin? Whoever in the chat, how are you doing today? I hope you have a you're having a really wonderful day. That's so cool. Broken and destroyed. Guess we're going up. Nice. Life of a Thousand Gods. The switch does not respond. Alright then, can I break it? Stop it! God dang it! Get off me! Just die already! Alright. Kick! Slay! Alright then. Switch does not respond. Ooh. Well, we don't want to go down here yet. Or do we? There's just guns laying all on the ground. I think there's two ways to go down, I saw. There was this way, then there was the other way. Or not. That's just the only way to go. Alright then. Gotta make sure. I'll take the crystal stall, thank you. Oh. You're gonna stop me? Can I up a weapon again? Oh, no. Going, we'll get one weapon at a time. Guess it's the same thing everywhere. Alright. Well, it'd be like that. What is that? Is that a giant meteor? Why do they have a giant meteor powering their ship? Is there a power source? Oh, hello. I saw that. Oh. Alright then. Yeah. Again, man, this is a really powerful bow. If we can just take down heavily armed guns like that. It's a long way down. I don't trust it. That's why I had to hurry up and dip across. I didn't trust it at all. Thank you. Ow! Oh, time limit. I just stood there and looked at it. Like a boss, he just stood there and looked at it. I'll take you down. I'll kill you. This ball.
You're down quite yet.
Trust me. Someone kill that damn ninja.
Calm yourself, Elizabeth. I will handle this.
You? That's a cool sword you got. I want to use it. Oh, yeah, I was on the right way. What? That was weird. That's so cool. Flipping and dipping. Nice and blue essence. Oh, hello. Can you upgrade my weapon again? No. I can't strengthen it any further. Can only go for weapons that are level 2 or higher. Fine, up the Fagulian and flail. Hey, those things are cool. I'm not gonna lie. Those weapons are awesome looking. Not again! There's a save point right over there. To add insult to injury. Alright, Ryu, let's not fall to our deaths, please. Alright. Made it here. Wherever. Oh. A sword. A katana with electricity blowing through it. That's so cool.
Young blood. How many times was we standing in our way?
As many as needed. Okay, sure. Ah, this dude. Sure, okay. Really? I can do it too, you know. He does all of it. Sure. I'm just not in the air. I'm just not in the freaking weapon name. Okay. I pressed the wrong thing. You stop. Okay, sure. Oh my god, this is so stupid. Sure, we just cancel each other out. Okay. This isn't the end, my nemesis. I'll get you.
We made it.
Ryu, we're going down.
Altitude dropping.
Get on! This is crazy! They're like over 1,000 feet in the air! Well, I guess they're over 1,000. No, I guess they weren't over 1,000. Probably like over 200 or 300 feet in the air. He made out fine. Oh, it's a Genbu. Well, that explains it. Well, what do we have here? Ow. The flaming Blastoise. That's what it is. Ow! Okay. This is technically what a Turtonator is based off of. Turtonator is a Pokemon, actually. It's a dragon type flaming turtle. Hard to believe this is what a Turtonator is based off of. Just imagine if this like this Blastoise is fire type. This is what it would be. Ow. Wait, get to the head. There we go. Sorry, not sorry, big gigantic turtle. Excuse me? I was supposed to get away from that?
Sonya.
I'm okay.
Barely. Alrighty then. There goes that chapter 9.